ready for takeoff.
Russia!
Oh my god, there's so much luggage.
10 weeks.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Welcome, ladies.
I'm going to Russia!
In our first ride to internship, it's 6:45. Very early times.
We have arrived at the Anglo-American School of Moscow. This is the place where we'll be doing our internship.
We just had a tour around the schools. There are so many facilities, AAS equipment, and this backpack.
We're now walking towards the office of the director because we are going to present our project. So there will be no more mix-ups and everything can run as smoothly as possible.
6:45. We left 12 hours to go to work and we're finally done.
Follow me. We're now going to have some fun. What are you doing?
I'm having a conversation with Google Translate.
How much?
500. 200. 300.
Oh my gosh, we're so disappointed. We have no idea what to do or what to order. Let's just try it on this. Well, it took us 20 minutes. One lady who spoke English and she tried to lead us away, but let's see if this works.
Okay, so we need to.
We found it! Alma Antonskaya.
So, this is the political center. I imagine the Kremlin to be a bit less exciting.
So, this is what I find very interesting. It was started by this guy, it was a Tsar, and his last name is the Terrible.
Why are you looking so pretty, huh?
Meeting my Russian friends.
Це и кракоче.
Добро пожаловать. Так, добро пожаловать.
Добро пожаловать.
В Россию.
Culture shock one.
As you can see behind me, public affection is still very common in Russia. This is because they often still share bedrooms with many people, so they cannot do these things at home.
By the end of the 10 weeks, they'll be really good.
Yeah.
Introduce you to our supervisor.
Hi ladies, how are you doing?
Can we interview you?
You certainly can, my pleasure. Let's go.
Thanks.
What do you look for in an intern?
I think the projects more than anything else actually determine what I end up looking for. Or if you had those attributes and you sold yourself well, everybody I ended up hiring here all had a video, a very good resume, and some pretty good references too. So take yourself to the next level. How you're going to fit into the institution, because that's a big thing. All three previous cohorts did an excellent job. Of course, the work that you do reflects the reputation of your university. People definitely need to bring their A game. This is not necessarily going to be a vacation. You're going to be working hard. I would say if you really want to get the most out of everything, you want to get a supervisor who is going to be pushing you. Somebody who has a lot of projects, and I think somebody who has a track record of having successful projects.
Do you have any tips for students that are currently in the Netherlands that want to go abroad?
Go abroad. Experiences I have, the more impressive my resume ends up. When I'm looking for somebody, I want to see that you have international experience.
Apparently, it's very common over here that men are going to stand up for women in the metro, so now I can sit.
So lost. We've been on the way for more than an hour. having another Google Translate conversation. We just want to order a taxi.
I'm not really sure if there will be a taxi coming over here.